A critical test for our commercial crew program, Spacewalkers focus on upgrades aboard the space station and paying tribute to one of our great observatories. A few of the stories to tell you about this week at NASA.
Ignition, liftoff, Spitzer 5, aim high.
We teamed with SpaceX on January 19th to test the launch escape system of the company's Crew Dragon spacecraft and Falcon 9 rocket. The system protects astronauts in the unlikely event of an emergency during launch. This was the final major flight test before crew flights to the International Space Station. The International Space Station's Expedition 61 crew conducted a pair of spacewalks to complete some important upgrades. On January 20th, our Jessica Meir and Christina Cook installed the final new lithium-ion battery as part of an overall upgrade to the station's power system that began in January 2017. 5 days later, our Andrew Morgan and ESA's Luca Parmitano finished repairs of a cosmic ray detector. After 16 years of amazing discoveries, the mission of our Spitzer Space Telescope will soon end. Its infrared scans of the cosmos have discovered several Earth-sized exoplanets and produced some breathtaking images. Engineers will decommission the spacecraft on January 30th. Our OSIRIS-Rex spacecraft completed the closest science observations to date of a sample site during a flyover only 0.4 of a mile above Nightingale, the mission's primary sample site on asteroid Bennu. High-resolution images collected during the flyover will help the spacecraft avoid hazards during sample collection later this year.
Keep your eyes on the prize.
Our annual commemoration of Martin Luther King Jr. included a program at our headquarters featuring words from former astronaut Scott Altman and Janice Mathis Esquire, executive director of the National Council of Negro Women. And from space, astronauts Jessica Meir and Christina Cook had these words of tribute to Dr. King at the conclusion of their January 20th spacewalk.
One has a spectacular view that we have today, looking down on our one common home, planet Earth. These words resonate loudly.
It's so meaningful for us today to be out here on the day we honor Martin Luther King Jr., who paved the way not only for us, for so many that have a dream.
That's what's up this week at NASA. For more on these and other stories, follow us on the web at nasa.gov/twan.